The Abu Dhabi Early Childhood Authority is a government entity established in 2019. We are an enabler, supporting our government partners help all of Abu Dhabi young children flourish. The responsibilities of guiding Abu Dhabi into the future rest on the shoulders of current and the future generation of children. The vision of our leadership in Abu Dhabi, in UAE, has always been to focus on the well-being and security of our future generation. It is the vision which formed the driving force behind initiating the Abu Dhabi Child Insight System Program.
There are several challenges impacting our young children. The child well-being challenges in one sector have their root causes hidden in data with other sectors. We needed to go deeper to explore all the possible data dimensions across multiple sectors and find answers to help our social policymakers and government agency partners to drive targeted interventions. However, data structures and taxonomies being unlike, and organizations existed at varying levels of data quality maturity, were just some of the challenges we needed to address before the data insight journey commenced. ECA identified its data of interest variable across sectors based on use cases approved by the leadership, and using the SAS data management platform implemented a series of data integration, data transformation, and data quality routines to create trusted cross-sectoral data models. The unified data insights platform running on SAS VIA feeds into the child data hub to serve the purpose of insights generation using machine learning, expert modeling, and explainable AI techniques. The final step required translating these into insightful data visualization for the benefit of policymakers. SAS has been working with us for the last 2 years in laying the foundation for this unified data layer and driving insights along with us. Today, we are bringing together data multiple government agencies from over 1,000 data attributes of more than 350,000 children and their ecosystem, all while ensuring data privacy at the highest level. There is a long journey ahead, and we aim to address more than 20 use cases ranging from childhood obesity, child protection, and even more.
Understanding early childhood well-being is a complex data problem, and we brought together a consortium of data analytical partners and government partners to help create this integrated cross-sectorial child data analytical system. Over the past 2 years, the Child Insight System has helped identify root causes of several challenges. For example, we found significant educational challenges impacting children living in families with certain backgrounds. I would like to thank all our government and data partners who worked across the pandemic circumstances to support this important initiative. It's our duty to make sure that our next generation grows up as healthy, educated, and contributing citizens and residents of Abu Dhabi, because these children will take the nation forward in the next 50 years.